Good morning, Hampton Academy Sharks.
Today is Friday, May 13th, 2016.
I'm Bella Russell.
And I'm Erin Cropper. Today is a white day.
This summer, on June 27th to July 1st, an invention project is coming to Hampton Academy. It is a new kind of experience for 6th through 8th graders. During this fun and high-energy program, you'll team up to make the impossible happen. You'll be able to design and prototype smart gear, build and battle mini-bots, and learn what it takes to kickstart a business, as well as simulate a product launch. See Ms. Birch for more information. Also, parents can sign up at www.inventionproject.org.
Solo auditions will be taking place in Mrs. Reno's room after school today until 3:30 p.m.
There is no late bus, so please make sure you have arranged transportation home. If you cannot make auditions, please see Ms. Reno today.
Outstanding performances and efforts by the 6th grade track team at their meet at Winneconnet on Wednesday. Both boys and girls won their meet. Boys were led by Brian Crowley, Tucker McCann, Gavin Coates, who all had first place finishes, as well as the boys' 4x100 team. Girls were led by Abinesh O'Connor, Hannah Kelly, Kylie Quinlan, and Grace O'Connor, who all had first place finishes, as well as the girls' 4x200 team. Special congratulations to Hannah Kelly, Grace O'Connor, and Gavin Coates, who are new qualifiers for the championship meet. The 6th graders have their last meet of the season next Thursday, May 19th at Winneconnet.
The Wear Orange social tickets will be on sale Friday during lunches for $5. No tickets will be sold at the door, and tickets must be purchased by 2 p.m. today.
Students will be collecting recycling today. Please leave your bins in the hallway. Thank you.
School's door will be closed today. The deadline to purchase yearbooks has been extended to today, Friday, May 13th, for orders sent into school with students, and tomorrow, Saturday, May 14th, for orders made online. Parents may order online through the link on webpage.
After May 14th, a limited amount of soft cover yearbooks will be available for an extra cost on a first-come basis.
Good morning, Hampton Academy Sharks. I'm here with 7th grade softball players Emery Jacobs and Riley Wall. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So, Emery, how long have you been playing softball?
I've been playing softball for 5 years, and that's including the school team, rec team, and Seacoast All-Stars. And before I played softball, I played baseball for 2 years.
Oh, nice. And what do you like about softball?
I like softball because there are so many different positions you can play, and it's just really fun to do.
Cool. What position do you play, Emery?
I play second base, and occasionally on rec teams, I play center field.
Oh, cool. And what position do you play?
I play center field for the school team and second base on some other teams.
Awesome. Good luck on your games, and thank you for being on Shark News.
Thank you.
I'll donate a dollar to wear a hat.
We'll donate a dollar and wear a hat.
We'll donate a dollar and wear a hat.
We'll donate a dollar to wear a hat.
Donate a dollar and wear a hat.
We'll donate a dollar to wear a hat.
I'm happy to donate a dollar and wear a hat.
I'll donate a dollar to wear a hat.
7th grade students continue to collect change through their change drive. The money raised will be donated in honor of those dogs who have sacrificed to the NH State Police to purchase a protective vest for their newest canine member, who will complete training in June. The average cost of just one vest is $1,500, but the life of the dog and the service it provides is priceless. Any penny makes a difference. Coins will be collected through the 26th of May. As of Tuesday, we have collected $200. Next Friday, May 20th, will be a hat day. Please pay a dollar to the cause and wear a hat to school. Last Friday, 7th grade students participated in a career fair. They learned about dealing with money, careers in law enforcement, health, retail, and more. Let's take a look at this interview Erin did and some pictures from their day.
Good morning, Hanson Academy Sharks. Right now I'm here with three 7th graders, Julius Data, Leah Fowler, and Patrick Britton, and they attended the career fair last Friday. So, Julia, what was your favorite classroom you visited?
My favorite classroom was Mr. Tierney's room because Officer Robinson was there, and we learned what it was like to be a police officer.
And Patrick, what was your favorite booth that you visited?
The Amazon booth with Logan Lachesky's dad, because I got to see how cool it was to work in that type of environment.
And Leah, what is one thing that you learned throughout the whole day?
I learned the different things that people can loan.
Thanks, guys.
Up high. Deep breath as you blow it up. Squeeze. Ready? Do it. Get mad at it.
Squeeze.
There you go. All right. I'll let you know your numbers. Not bad.
It doesn't feel like it's squeezing, does it, Evan? No. It doesn't even feel like it's moving.
Yeah, are you lefty?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Nice deep breath. As you blow it out, squeeze as hard as you can. Okay, let's take a peek. Okay, good job. All right, so who do you think won out of the three people that we have
here?
Mrs. Warburton has been beaten.
Oh!
Mrs. Warburton scored a 34 on here, which is very good. What's your name?
Evan.
What is it?
Evan.
Evan? Evan scored a 32. This young man scored a 38.
Oh.
That might be a new high score.
What are we going to do?
All right, good. Excellent. Got it.
Okay.
Oh, that's it.
Wait, can we? Wait, hers is still coming out.
Even settling, right? And so, ideally, if we filled it right and we watered it right, what's going to happen is we end up with this sort of airspace between the top of the soil and the top of the plant.
Yeah. No, we have. What can I do now to help me?
Sure. I would say now the subjects to focus on would be science, like anatomy and physiology, to learn about the patient's anatomy, chemistry, and then also math, because you're dealing with a lot of medications. And then English, because communication is important. You have to be comfortable working with doctors and surgeons.
Oh my god, that's so cool. But it's really fun. I mean, as you know, it's very creative, it's artistic. I can't wait until later on.
Weather photos to sharknews@hamptonsd.com, and also like them and post them on Instagram, where @HA_sharknews. Anyway, we're going to start off with the most liked weather photo this week with 27 likes. The sun shining on the marsh from Ryan Chalfie. Thank you, Ryan, for sending that in. We have a blue sky and clouds through the trees from Timothy Kolchitsky. I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong, Timothy. He's from Marston, as well as Ryan Chaffee. I tell you, I always love getting weather photos from people at Marston School. Thank you, Timothy, for sending that in. Our next weather photo is the moon from Ethan Hardart. Thank you, Ethan, for sending in that wonderful weather photo. And we have a sunrise at a bus stop, at the bus stop, from Max Delaney. Thank you, Max, for sending that in. And thank you, everyone, for sending in weather photos this week. Remember, you can see all the weather photos, not just the ones that go on air, at Shark News Instagram, Shark News, HA_Shark News. So, allergy report today. Pollen is very high today, and you're seeing that. And breathing quality is very good. It's supposed to be on that green one right there, but I don't know how the arrow got into the orange. So, just pretend it's on that green one right there. Anyway. And let's take a look at the rest of the five-day forecast. Today, there's going to be some PM showers, and we're going to have a high of 61 degrees. But as we work into tomorrow, sunny with a high of 72, we're working into the 70s and maybe even to the 80s temperatures. That's why I got the short sleeves on today. We're looking at Sunday, a high temperature of 58, though, big cool down. And when you take a look at the rest of the five-day, you're seeing some more cooling down, although it gets a little bit higher on Tuesday with a high of 63 degrees. That's your weather. I'm Tyler Hughes.
Celebrating their birthday today is Caitlin Charette and Nick Richards. Celebrating on Sunday are Olivia Bennett and Connor Blaisdell. Happy birthday, Caitlin, Nick, Olivia, and Connor. And remember, before you speak, text or email, ask yourself, is it kind?
Is it true?
And is it necessary?
And remember the Academy way.
Manage yourself,
act responsibly,
and respect yourself and others.
Go out there and make it a lucky Friday the 13th.